Learning new details tonight about the pilot killed in this plane crash near Blair. Vince Herrick's family says aviation was his passion, and they take comfort knowing that he died doing what he loved.
He lived a good...
He enjoyed himself.
Good life.
Good evening. I'm Todd Andrews.
And I'm Natalie Glucklich. 92-year-old Vince Herrick of Nickerson, Nebraska, died when his plane crashed into a Woodhouse Ford lot Thursday night. Right now, investigators are trying to figure out what went wrong.
KETV News Watch 7's Hannah Pickett spoke to his family and joins us live with the latest. Hannah?
Todd, Vince Herrick bought the plane last year, a 1946 Air Coupe. It was one of a few planes he owned. He flew nearly every day for more than 70 years. It's what he loved to do. Family members don't know where he was going last night or why he was so far away, why he was out so late when his plane crashed near Blair. At the age of 92, Vince Herrick had seen it all.
He lived a good...
He enjoyed himself.
Good life.
A good life in Nickerson, Nebraska, full of family, entrepreneurship, and flying.
Flying was... That was his passion.
Every day he'd go out in the mornings on nice days, and he'd fly, usually not too far, but he'd just take the plane up and keep his self efficient so he could keep on flying.
And that's what he died doing when he never returned to the former Scribner Air Base where he hangared his plane, instead crashing in Blair Thursday night.
I didn't think anything like that would happen.
It was a shock. What do you say at that point in time?
Herrick was widowed, married to wife BB for 62 years. They had 3 children, 9 grandkids, and 12 great-grandkids. He taught them all to give back to the community, much like he did himself.
Family members say after Vince's wife passed in 2004, he took over caring for this park. He hung these Christmas lights just last week.
He loved all the kids in town. He'd have them help him pick up the park, and then they'd come and get a candy bar, and so they're going to miss him.
Family takes comfort in the fact their patriarch died doing what he loved.
It's hard for us, but it was the best for him.
Now, the FAA is still investigating to see exactly what caused the crash. Family members say Herrick kept his plane in top condition, so they suspect something medical may have happened to Vince while in flight. But until the autopsy is complete, no one will know for sure. That could take a few weeks. Funeral services are pending. Reporting live in the Newsplex, Hannah Pickett, KETV NewsWatch 7.
Hannah, thanks. Family members told us about 20 years ago, Mr. Herrick lost an eye in a shop accident and had been living with a glass eye since, but was still able to maintain his pilot's license. That actually is not uncommon, according to experts. Scott Vlasic with the UNO Aviation Institute says once you get your private pilot's license, all you have to do to maintain it is update your medical certificate every few years, depending upon your age, and also have a check ride with a flight instructor every 2 years.
Your license actually never expires. It can be revoked from you, but it doesn't expire. What can expire is your medical certificate.
Vlasic says if you are over the age of 40, you must renew your medical certificate every 2 years, under 40, every 5 years.